I wanted to make apps, but I wasn't into coding, and the so-called no-code tools were clunky at best. Until I experimented with some AI chat assistants, I asked the AI to create a simple game for me. The AI made the game, and I made it better just by chatting with the AI. Then came the aha moment for me. I saw that AI is becoming this incredible creative toolkit because it writes code. And with AI taking care of coding, almost anything you ask just comes alive digitally. I felt an inspiration to help complete beginners get on board with this huge shift. So, a course was born, and here's a quick overview of it. In the course introduction, we show how the common AI assistants are pretty similar to use. For a beginner, it doesn't matter much which one you choose. Then we start building our app. There is no fixed plan to follow, but we're aiming at some kind of ideation tool, perhaps something that helps us capture quick ideas and then develop them further. We put some basic elements in place to show how you work with AI to build an app. The app starts to come alive. We add interactive features to it, think about usability and refine appearance. Then comes a key insight. We can make the app think. Suddenly, our little app is leveled up into a human-like creative coach. That's pretty wild. We keep pushing for more. We show how to connect your apps to all kinds of services that are available in the cloud. They grant superpowers like accessing vast image libraries, getting live weather data, translating text in real time, you name it. Sure, there are challenges also, like certain limitations in the simple chat environment. Compromises need to be made. And even with AI, you encounter bugs and error messages, little bumps on the road. With a few tricks up your sleeve, you can help AI to get over them. The final lesson reflects on the bigger picture and the possibilities that arise from making AI your creative toolkit. The best part is this: our delivery is like a supplement pill of knowledge, poised to grow your skills. The idea is simple: watch one short lesson a day, at most, and maybe run a couple of prompts with AI to try things out. Give your mind some time to absorb it. It's micro-learning at its best. And in just a week or so, dedicating as little as, let's say, 15 to 30 minutes each day, an absolute beginner can get started and become quite confident in building a whole range of useful things that solve your problems or express your creativity with AI. It's a great skill for the future. Check the links in the description. Get the free newsletter. That's it. Bye.